looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands.